The West Coast of South America is often cited as an example of a normal subduction zone, but the West Coast of South America isn't a normal subduction zone. For example, there are stratovolcanoes on the west side of South America, but there are also areas where the volcanoes are missing. These are called volcanic gaps. Furthermore, the volcanic eruptions are less severe than expected, and the earthquakes are much heavier than in other subduction zones. The last special thing about the subduction zone is the height of the Andes mountain range. No other subduction zone in the world has such a high mountain range. After all, the Andes Mountains are the second highest mountains in the world after the Himalayas. These anomalies arise because there is a lot of coupling between the Nazca Plate and the South American Plate. This means that the plates are well connected. The plates have a higher coupling because firstly the plates move towards each other at a relatively high speed. The Nazca Plate moves towards the east with about 8.5 centimeters a year, while the South American Plate moves 3 centimeters towards the west every year. Furthermore, a large part of the west coast of South America has to deal with a dry climate. Because there is little rainfall, there is little erosion, and therefore there are few sediments deposited in the deep sea trench. Sediments work as a kind of lubricant between plates, and the absence of sediments therefore ensures that there is a lot of coupling between the Nazca Plate and the South American Plate. A final reason has to do with the method of subduction. You have already learned that subduction occurs when old oceanic plates have cooled down, which increases the density. As South America moved westward from Africa, it came closer to the mid-oceanic ridge where the Nazca Plate originated. So the underlying plate became younger and younger at the time of subduction. At some point, the underdiving plate is so young that the plate has not yet cooled down, and therefore the plate has a lower density than the underlying asthenosphere. As a result, the Nazca Plate does not sink into the asthenosphere, but remains floating under the South American Plate. Because the underdiving plate does not dive into the asthenosphere, this is called flat subduction. Due to the high speed of convergence, few sediments between the plates and flat subduction, there is therefore a lot of coupling. Because of this, there are heavy earthquakes, and the top plate is very compressed, so that the Andes Mountains could arise. This reinforces itself. Because the Andes became higher and higher, the humid air from the east is blocked and therefore it rains less. So there is even less erosion and therefore less sediment act as lubricants between the plates. As mentioned earlier, there are volcanic gaps, areas where there is no volcanism. They arise in areas where the underlying Nazca Plate is hot. The Nazca Plate is hot, for example, because a few other mid-oceanic ridges arise crossways on the mid-oceanic ridge, such as the Patagonian Gap and the Peruvian Gap. The Pampean Gap was created because the Juan Fernandez hotspot heated the plate there. For these reasons, the Nazca Plate is hot in some locations during subduction and does not dive into the mantle, but there is flat subduction. As a result, the plate does not dive deep enough into the asthenosphere to melt, no magma is formed and volcanoes can't form. The volcanism in South America is often less catastrophic than expected. The eruptions are less explosive compared to many other subduction zones. Most volcanoes are very high, where the population density is low, and so there are usually few casualties. Because the volcanoes are so high, it is possible that there is snow on the top of a volcano that melts during a volcanic eruption and causes lahars. So, you have learned that the west side of South America is not a standard subduction zone, but that there are areas where there is no volcanism at all. The earthquakes are very intense, and that an unusually high mountain range has been created.